Memphis has had an answer all night. A quick 6-0 run. Allen got a piece of that one. Almost out of bounds somehow. Durant lets it go.
Oh, no!
Kevin Durant! A chance at four!
And Mike Conley Jr. was questioning whether or not Russell Westbrook had gone out of bounds after the deflection there. Didn't look like he had gone out. And now you have to confirm the three-point. Looked like he was behind the line here. Let's see here. Westbrook was not out. Yes, clearly a three. Unbelievable. Are you kidding me? My goodness.
Three-point basket is good. Durant goes to the line to make it four.
That is unreal. Unbelievable there. Just, again, you cannot defend it any better than Memphis had defended it. Tony Allen with the deflection, not able to come up with the steal.